My skin tends to dry out if I spend too much time out of the water, so I go through a fright of moisturiser. Chlorine from the MH pool also has a tendency to turn my blonde hair blue, but it's a creepy-rific look, don't you think?